Hello to my video. My name is Adam Andrea. Defeating the dragon. Hopefully. What? That one? No, what then?
I've seen you helping the yard.
Let's go!
Don't do that!
Sorry! Jesus!
Oh. What
the? You're the same person! I'm going to fight a dragon in Mila. This, oh my god, how slow. God Christ. Let's go. Oh, that's so funny. Why? Where? Oh, good. Bye. That's easy.
Khajiit are not welcome in the cities. So.
Back home.
So many shadowy corners to strike from. I could learn to like this place.
How slow do you want? Thank you. No.
George Bones. Did he kill them all? Earlet, you either come back covered with glory or not at all.
I would wait and fall seriously. Let work at me.
Get under cover. The dragon, it's still around somewhere. Kinder, let's save us.
Here he comes again.
Wow! What the hell?
Undercover. The dragon, it's still around somewhere. Kinder, let's save us. Here he comes again.
What? Delica, move!
Talos, save us. It's a dragon.
What the hell?
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That would prove it. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Okay. Yep.
I can't believe it. There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever.
Damn you.
What do you say, Irileth? You're being awfully quiet.
So many shadowy corners to strike from. I could learn to like this place.
I'm glad you're on our side.
What? So much gold. Jesus.
Told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble.
Are you feeling sick?
Maybe. Yeah, look, I'm talking.
What's the matter? You can't stand beside the strong old woman.
My name is Adam Antoya saying, Charles, I don't know what for, but yeah, bye guys, bye.